Hello, today in this tutorial, we will show you how to use Squash with Jira as a bug tracker. It must be noted that for this minute, we previously created two projects on Jira and configured the Jira bug tracker in Squash. First of all, we need to go on the campaign workspace in Squash, click on a test case you want to execute, and go to the execution page. To report an issue, scroll down the page until the issue block. Click on Report an issue. A report a defect page is displayed. Select Report a new defect. Select the bug type, which is a bug. Enter a name for the issue. And enter the name of the reporter. You can see there are other fields, the components, the description, which describe the test steps in Squash. And other fields. You can now click on Add. And you can see the issue was added. When you click on the key, you will be automatically redirected to the Jira project. You can see here the issue I just created in Squash. In the project Squash Minute, we previously created in Jira. Now I want to create an issue on another Jira project. To do so, click on another test case and go to its execution page. Scroll down to the end of the page, click on Report an issue. As I said before, my project is already configured, so I don't need to enter my credentials. Click on Report a new defect, select the project in which you want to report your issue. Click on the drop-down list, select Bug, enter the name of your issue in the summary, and enter the reporter name here. Then click on Add. When you click the key of Squash, you will be automatically redirected in the second Jira project. Thank you for listening and see you soon for our next minute.